We are on the verdict watch this evening. Jury deliberations have begun in the case of former Amtrak engineer Brandon Bostian. He was the operator of the train that derailed in Philadelphia in 2015, killing 8 and injuring more than 200 people. Eyewitness News reporter Madeline Wright is in Center City right now, where Bostian's fate is now in the hands of jurors. Madeline.
Good evening, Yuki. Court has wrapped up for the day here at the Criminal Justice Center. The jury only had a few minutes this afternoon to deliberate, so they'll pick up where they left off first thing tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. The stakes are high for Brandon Bostian. He faces life in prison if convicted. The verdict will change your life. What do you think is going to happen?
Guilty or not guilty, the fate of former Amtrak engineer Brandon Bostian is now in the hands of the jury.
There were many families whose loved ones never came back.
Personal injury lawyer Tom Kline represented 30 victims of the train derailment in the civil lawsuit, two of whom testified during the trial.
Speed has always been what this case has been about.
Prosecutors say Bostian was going more than 100 miles an hour around a sharp curve at Frankfort Junction when his train flew off the tracks in May 2015, killing 8 people and injuring more than 200 others. On Thursday, the defense's star witness, an accident reconstruction expert, said he believes Bostian was distracted by radio chatter about people throwing rocks at a nearby SEPTA and Acela train.
It strikes me that if he were situationally unaware, that his job was to be aware.
Prosecutors tried bringing criminal charges against Bostian 3 times. The first 2 times, a judge threw the charges out, saying the tragedy was an accident, not a crime. But the 3rd time, Kline and his legal partners filed a private criminal complaint, which prompted the Pennsylvania Attorney General to file charges.
There were members of the victim community who felt very strongly from many different people that there should at least be some accountability.
Bostian faces more than 200 criminal counts. He chose not to testify in his own defense. Live in Center City, Madeline Wright, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.